Hey guys, this portion of the video, I'm going to show you a haul of everything that I got for back to school. I already filmed this before, but I don't know what happened. I think I lost the footage or it magically got lost on my computer. I don't know what happened, but I'm just going to quickly go through and show you everything that I got for back to school. Stay tuned because at the end of this video, there will be a giveaway. Okay, so I got a ton of these Crayola markers. I got a ton of them because if you're an artist and you have an art studio in your house, you need markers. I also got a ton of crayons. I got a ton of them, like maybe like 25 packages because I do crayon melting art. I do all kinds of art on my channel, all kinds of art tutorials, and I really need crayons for them. I got a few glue sticks. I got like 30 of these Elmer glues because if you mix water with Elmer glue, you make your own Mod Podge and then you don't have to spend like $5 on a little thing of Mod Podge. I got a ton of pencils and I got the other ones in different colors. I'm just showing you basically the gist of what I got, but I got more than what I'm showing you here. I also got Crayola and Crazy Art colored pencils. I got some binders. I got some notebooks. I can't believe I lost the footage to everything that I got. Also in my Michael's haul video, I show a lot of stuff that I got that's artistic. So if you want to see some of the art stuff that I got for that haul, I will put the link to that video below if I have it out, which I should. I usually pre-film some of my videos because I go out of town. Like, I just got back from Yellowstone, but I'll be going out of town, like, next week. So, some of these videos are made, but just bear with me because eventually all my videos that I already have edited and done will be out. So, stay tuned for the next portion of this video because I'm doing a giveaway and you're gonna love it. Hey guys! I don't want to harsh anybody's mellow here because I know how much y'all like summer, but I am doing a back to school giveaway, and in this video you are going to learn the details about everything that I'm giving away and the rules. Hopefully I will do a back to school giveaway every year. This is like my first year on YouTube. I just celebrated my 6-month anniversary, so hopefully every year I will have a back to school giveaway and hopefully it will get bigger. This one is a little small, but it's my first one and it's my first time doing a back to school giveaway, so I hope that's okay. So I'm going to show you everything that I plan to give this winner. There will be one winner, and the one winner will win all of this. So I am going to be giving away this notebook, which I made in a video, and if the video is already out, I think I'm going to put the video out after I do this video so you can see how I made this really cute notebook. But this is part of the giveaway, so you'll get this notebook. You're also going to get one of these plastic binder pouches, and you can push these out and put your pens in it and put it in your binder. You're also going to be getting some pens because I know how in school, at any age, you're always going to need pencils and pens. So I'm giving you the blue kind of pens. And my most favorite thing that I'm giving you is this cute pencil pouch. It is Minnie Mouse, and you can pop the top right here and it goes open. I got one for myself. And also with this comes pencils that I got at Michael's. And I really like these because they have just the cutest prints and they have little studs on the backs of them. And they are really super duper cute. Now the other things I'm giving you is some markers, some colored pencils, and some crayons. The other thing you might need in school is index cards, and I got them in all these really pretty neon colors, and there's 100 of them. And post-it notes, because everybody needs post-it notes, and I love post-it notes, and I got them in pink so they sort of match the theme I'm going with here. And this thing kind of matches too because it's like a purpley pink color. You're also going to be getting a glue stick. The last thing you're going to be getting is something that I love very much. I bought one for myself, and it's this chapstick, but it's cake batter. See, it's brand new. I just bought it yesterday, and it's really, really amazing. Because you know when you're in school and you really have some chapped lips and you're like,
dude, where's my chapstick? And then you like call home and you like talk to your brother and you're like, dude, bring me my chapstick. And he's like, I ain't bringing you my chapstick. I'm going to Napoleon Dynamite on you, aren't I?
Okay, so the winner is going to get all of this stuff, Now, here are the rules. As always, don't constantly write me and be like, please let me win, please let me win. Because this is all by just luck. And so, even if you write me and you're like, please let me win, it doesn't mean anything because I'm just putting names into a box like I did the last time and randomly drawing out a name, and that's the person who wins. So it won't matter if you're like, please let me win, because it's all random and it's all by luck. So the three things you need to do for this video to enter this giveaway is, first, you need to subscribe to my channel. If you're already subscribed, then you already did that step. Second thing you need to do is to like this video or to share it. Now, you can share it on Facebook, Twitter, you can share it on anything you want, or you can like it. Number three is to write me a comment below, or you can message me through YouTube inbox. And the comment needs to be about if you have a request for me, or you can tell me about what your favorite thing about going back to school is. So, the first thing is subscribe, the second thing is like or share, and the third thing is to write a comment about what you love about school or if you have a request for me. You could also use YouTube inbox as well. Good luck to everybody on this giveaway. To announce the winner of this giveaway, I will do the same thing like I did in my Hello Kitty giveaway, and it will be, I write your name down once I receive the comments or the messages on the inbox, and I will put them into a box, and then I will randomly choose a name, and that's going to be the winner. After I choose a winner, you should contact me right away, and so I could get your address, and I could start mailing this stuff to you. I realize it's a little early to be doing a back-to-school giveaway, but the thing is I want to get all the entries in, and I want to be able to have enough time to send all this stuff to you right before school starts. So good luck to everybody, I hope you have an awesome day, and I hope a lot of people enter like the last giveaway. Bye! The other thing is I might do a little bit of cutting on the edge of these things or pulling them back or something, just so they fit more in the envelope that I will send them in. But they're all gonna be brand new. All this stuff is brand new that I went out and bought specifically for this giveaway.
I love glue sticks. They are amazing.
Okay, I'm going to Napoleon Dynamite.